What is dry fire training and how is it beneficial to you? Dry fire training is pretty much using fake guns and or fake ammunition to practice the mechanics of using a gun. So instead of going to the range and just shooting a bunch of bullets and not knowing how you're actually progressing, dry fire helps you with individual mechanics that can help speed you up. Here's an example of me practicing just my draw from a level 3 retention holster to get myself to go faster.